穿着制服的男孩在足球场上奔驰，这里是美国田纳西州富兰克林，但却惊爆有教练对他们下手。
Does this guy look familiar to you? Do you know who that is?
CNN 记者手机上这张照片是当地颇具知名度的63岁西裔足球教练 Camilo Campos， 接发过程竟然是靠一只手机。
It was just a real busy night. You know, we were getting ready to.
就在这间披萨店，有客人表示捡到一只手机，为了确认失主，员工打开一看，竟然满是 Campos 拍摄的赤裸男童。
Mortified, astonished, just trying to process, you know, breathe and think.
当地警局介入调查后，发现 Campos 的手机里存放数以百计照片和影音，内容甚至有 Campos 对至少10名9至17岁的男童与少年下药后性侵。
This is by far one of the most shocking and egregious child sex cases that our department has seen.
Neighbors tell me that Campos lived in this white complex behind me. That happens to be in between two schools and across from the soccer fields.
警方表示 ，Campos 有恋童倾向，经常到附近学校招募男童和少年进入他的球队，骗取信任后邀请他们来家中做客，并且在食物里下毒，等待这些男童和少年处于昏迷状态，趁机犯案。
I remember when we were little.He used to invite us, but we never went and played with him.
He didn't want to be here at all because he wasn't feeling comfortable.
当地友谊赛足球联盟指出 ，Campos 曾在联盟效力，但期间对球员并不友善。Campos 目前已经遭到关押。尽管如此，他的恶行对这些孩子已经造成严重创伤。三立新闻网上报道。